Parisian skies, our tipsy rides, 2 days of plays before goodbyes. On dirty mails, one crossed ocean, and here I am, Nassau Avenue Station. From all of this, I'm wondering what you did feel, what was truly real. Were all your words sealed by fate to an expiration day?
C'est ça qui est intéressant.